BC Garn. It's actually spelled BC Garn and not BC because it was founded some 30 years ago by Bo Carstensen. Bo Carstensen is the son of a weaver and he loves colors. And when he founded his yarn brand, color was very, very important to him. And this is why the brand today is still very well known for the huge color range. Some years ago, Bo and Mariana Carstensen wanted to retire and asked us if we wanted to take over their baby. So I'm happy now that I am now the B in BC Garn. Whoops, I did it again, the mic. And my husband Carsten is the C in BC Garn, so we could keep the yarn brand's name and we are very happy about this. BC Garn is now also known for organic yarns, and I think we have the range with the most GOTS certified yarn qualities in the market, I think. The oldest GOTS certified yarn in the brand is our good old Alba. Alba is a very classical cotton, pure cotton yarn, and the color range is very good for babies, children, adults, summer, winter. It's not shiny, it's not mercerized, and on the other side, it's not dull and flat like a typical cheap cotton yarn. This is really a high quality cotton yarn. And we are now going to add some more colors to it, as if we hadn't enough. Muted colors, I think. And yes, and in a shop, this is a yarn that shouldn't be missed because it's not very expensive, it's organic, and it's a very versatile yarn. The next one is BioBalance, the second oldest GOTS certified yarn in our BC Garn brand. It is so versatile, it has great climate properties. It consists of 55% wool and 45% cotton. It is machine washable in delicate mode because of the cotton portion, and it's so soft that you can use it for babies, for children, for your very sensitive husband, and for yourself, of course. It's warm but not woolly, and so it's great for garments as well as for accessories. And the price is very good. This is probably why it is really our absolute bestseller. I can only recommend it, and the colors I think are great. The next one in our GOTS certified yarns is Loch Lomond. And Loch Lomond is what the name suggests. It's a very, very nice tweed yarn. And this yarn is woolen spun. I don't know whether you're aware of the difference between worsted spun yarns and woolen spun yarns. Woolen spun yarns are not combed as much. Worsted spun yarns, you comb the fiber, the fleece, until all the fibers lie parallel. With woolen spun yarns, you allow the curly parts, the shorter parts, to be part of the yarn, so you make better use of the raw material. And it makes the yarn more voluminous. So here you can knit with a needle size 4 millimeters, and still it has a very good yardage. So the garments are very, very light, and the wool kind of mingles into each other. So it's also very well suitable for color work. And it becomes softer and softer the more you wear it and wash it, hand wash. And I really like this yarn because I'm a big fan of tweed yarns, and I'm also a big fan of these kind of muted colors. The next beauty in our organic range, in our GOTS certified range, is Bio Shetland. A lot of people ask me whether this yarn is actually from the Shetland Islands. No, it's not. Because on Shetland Islands, there is no farm that is GOTS certified. So this raw material comes from different breeds from South America. And it's also a woolen spun yarn, so it has the same volume like the Loch Lomond. But it really looks like a Shetland yarn. And I think a real Shetland yarn needs at least 70 colors. So here you only see around 45 colors. But another more than 25 colors are on their way. Unfortunately, they are not here yet, but soon you will be able to see them online. And in those new colors, just like with some of these colors, I chose colors that consist of different color types, so that makes the colors really look very deep. And when you do fair isle knitting, this is again the perfect yarn for it, because it mingles so nicely, the fibers go together so well, it's not slippery, and yeah, I think this yarn really deserves the name Shetland yarn. And this is Semilla Melange. Semilla Melange is for all those who don't like tweed. Can you imagine? It has about the same yardage as the Loch Lomond. And it's also a woolen spun yarn, so it has the same kind of volume. It's super soft. It gets softer the more you work with it. And for all those who want it even more muted than those colors here, we now have an undyed version. And even if you don't dye wool, you can still achieve 6 different colors. These here come on 100 gram hanks, and they are so squeezy. They are so nice and soft. I just want to sit here and squeeze this hank all day long. So I really think this is a very good alternative for the non-tweed knitters. This here is the big sister of BioBalance. It's called Northern Lights. It's made from wool and silk, and the silk makes these little light reflections in here, and that's why we called it Northern Lights. It is a little bit thicker as BioBalance, but it has the same climate properties. It's super soft, it's machine washable in delicate mode, so it's the perfect yarn for indoor, outdoor, children, adults, as before with the BioBalance. And I like the touch of it. It's not so woolly, but it's not fine. And since I'm a fan of quick results, I made myself a pullover out of this yarn, and it's actually my favorite.